Welcome back to my channel. Cindy says this upcoming video is about what particular side hustles or positions you can hold that require no experience. Stay tuned.
Cindy says, Cindy says, Cindy says,
the first position is a virtual assistant. There are many companies out there that are looking for virtual assistants. Actually, you can look on Indeed, and it may not be called virtual assistants, but it may be called assistants that work from home. They don't require little to no experience. You're basically answering the phones, doing some data entry, doing some calendaring. Virtual assistants are at a very high demand at this time because everyone's virtual too. There's also a site out there called Virtual Assistants where you can send them your resume or talk to someone and they can place you with a particular company. Right now, because we're still primarily virtual, you can work any place all over the world. So if you know a second language, they're out there looking for you. Virtual assistants need no experience. They would generally train you on the small tasks that you would be doing. So the first one would be virtual assistants. The second position that requires little to no experience is a senior sitting companion. Those positions are available because people are living longer, which is a great thing, but seniors need companions and people to talk to. Because, you know, their mate may not be there anymore, and they don't work anymore. I mean, how much TV can you watch? So they hire people to be a sitter, to sit with them, or to be a companion with them, watch TV with them, and talk about, you know, everyday things. What makes you even more marketable for that position is having a CPR certificate. Get you a CPR certificate. It's very easy. A lot of them now, you can get them online. Those positions right now are also on Indeed, looking to being a senior companion. The next position that requires little to no experience is being an online tutor. They had these positions actually prior to COVID, prior to children being virtual. Online tutors are great for just regular school, standard school, but they're also really good for at-home teaching. Parents teach their children at home, and it's probably know a lot, but they may or may not know as much as a tutor would know. And there are platforms out there that allow you to engage and interact with the student. So online tutoring, online teaching assistants, those are things, or those are positions that you can apply for that require no experience. We are trying to create additional income to help us with our debt and debt management. So a tutor would work well because usually it's on a schedule that you set, or you and your tutee has set, that works for both of you, which means you can still have a primary job. Make the extra money for the online tutoring and use that to lower your debt. I did a previous video on remote customer service. I don't think that position is ever going anywhere. The call centers, I think, may be gone forever. There are tons of remote customer service positions. They will train you. You need little to no experience. Right now, the first one I can think of is teleperformance. You can use them. They give you extensive training with no prior experience at all. And actually, Kelly Services have a special division. I think it's called Kelly Remote. Basic customer service data entry. The amount they pay varies, but it really is a good thing because you don't have to drive anywhere. You need no education, no experience. You can work full or part-time. So it's great. If it's part-time, you already have a primary position. You can work this part-time to give yourself supplemental income as you try to work your way out of debt. So remote customer service position. Once again, those positions are actually on Indeed. They also have a Snagajob where they're on there as well. Remote work from home, remote jobs. They have a site right there for that as well. So customer service. The final remote position that requires little to no experience is a remote data entry person. Once again, it's on the job training. The company will teach you virtually how to do the data entry. They'll test you, see where you're at, and then give you the appropriate materials to get to the speed or the accuracy that that particular company is looking for. So the last one is a remote data entry. This is like brand new. I've never heard of remote data entry. I remember we used to just do data entry, but you usually would have to go to the particular location for that. But since COVID, they have modified it, increased the times, and now you can do data entry remote. I hope and I know that this will help you increase your income, even if you have no experience and no education. We are here to create new money to help us pay off old debt. Thank you for coming to my channel, Cindy Says. Do not forget to subscribe. Do not forget to comment and like this video. Until next time.